standing in front of the apartment building that we've been like praying over and claiming by faith. This is 704 North Broadway in Shawnee. There is 8 apartments in this building, and we are believing by faith that God is going to fill this place with interns from all over the world. We just met with a guy and a girl from Japan today, people from Finland, Mexico. God is sending the nations here.
Yeah.
And man, we just have a sense of faith that God's going to give us the resources, the finances to do the work that He's calling us to do here. So we're just praying over this place and asking God to give it to us. So,
yeah. So we're just believing, you know, over this building that there's been a destiny over this building that the Lord's just wanted to release. And so we're just asking that we would just step into that inheritance and really understand our identity as sons and daughters to receive the things that He has planned for us. And,
yeah.
And we declare that He's a good dad and that He wants to give us the things of His heart. And so we just encourage you, we don't want to be in this on our own. We want you to join with us and begin to declare that the destiny of this building would be released.
Yeah.
And that this would just be yet another step into fulfilling our identity as an Antioch city in Shawnee, a place of receiving and sending.
Yeah.
And that you might even benefit from this building. So be praying for us and be praying for the destinies to come out of this building.
Why wouldn't God want to give it to us?
Come on!
We're His kids.
Hey everyone.
We just come, Father Lord, and we just believe, God, as your sons and as your daughters, Father, that you have a purpose and a plan for this building to just bring forth kingdom destinies, God. And so, Lord, we just receive the things that you have for us, and we just speak that the destiny.
Thank you, Jesus! Oh. I know what I gotta do.
The greatest day in history. Death is beaten, you have rescued me. Sing it out, Jesus is alive. Empty cross and empty grave.